or not to be in love, to feel that I am worthy of a faithful heart. And a part of close togetherness is love alone, a guarantee of happiness. Should I relent and try to be the essence of stability? Should I stay on the merry-go-round of mixed-up mirth and live my life conventionally with a feeling of warmth and security? Thumb my nose at society and play at love to the nth degree. But what it's worth to be or not to be in love, I give my all or not a bit. That's just about the size of it. The tree of life bears the fruit of love and ecstasy, and you, my dear, had better be ready when you shake the tree. I love to you a farewell, but should you break that magic spell, I'll grab my coat and put my hat upon my head and march myself out casually. Walk around until the hours of wee. Ponder the possibility of life together for you and me. And if it's alright to be or not to be in love, here to love within my ample means and realize my wildest dreams. All rise and shine at 7 a.m. and then depart to fight for which I simply have no heart to leave my friends with whom I'm stuck, or stick around and run them up. Would I just, and could I stand the change of pace? Or am I talking right out of my head about a permanent place, a board and bed, or stand behind and moving ahead? Or should I go on swinging instead? I have myself a ball and love not one. Nah, that ain't no fun. Short or tall, I love them all.